Tip of the day. Today we will be selecting construction details as an action in the dev calendar. In dev calc, create a new development calendar. Create a new task. Choose action as the task type. Under task name, scroll until you find process details. Save the changes and close. Go to a style page and click into calendar. If you do not have the calendar assigned, we will need to add a new calendar. Choose the dev cal you just created and click Save. With the calendar assigned to your style, go back to your newly created development calendar. Under your Process Details task, click into the task bubble. Here you can see the style assigned. You have now created a construction detail action for a style.